Hello everyone, in today's video I'll be showing you how to make this beautiful heart wall hanging using newspaper. So let's get into the video. First, you'll have to cut the newspaper like this and start rolling it. You can make this in different methods. You can use toothpick, pens, refill or any thin stick. Here I'm using my bare hands to roll it. You can use any methods to do this. Once you are done rolling, stick it and cut the edges. Make 25 to 30 such sticks. Now take two sticks and stick them together. See to it that the two sticks are of same size. Do the same with rest of the sticks. Now take the sticks and arrange them in kind of a heart shape. The heart shape need not be that perfect because we'll be cutting it into proper heart shape after this. Now stick the sticks in proper position in which you had arranged. Now cut out a heart shape in a newspaper and keep that heart cut out on the newspaper sticks and cut out a perfect heart shape of the sticks. Here I am using pencil and marking wherever I'll be cutting. Once you're done marking, cut it. Once you're done cutting, you'll have to paint it using black acrylic color. Now to make rose, take a circle cut out from color paper or craft paper, draw a swirl in the paper and cut. You can even cut it directly without drawing. After cutting, start rolling it from outer part. Roll it till you reach the middle part. Once you reach the middle part, stick it using glue. Use the same method and make 14 to 15 roses. You can make all the roses of same color. I have made roses of different colors. You can make any color roses. Now take the newspaper thing which you had made before and start sticking the roses and half pearls. After sticking everything, just add a thread to hang. Here are some of the pictures of wall hanging. If you liked the video, don't forget to like, share and comment below. For more such videos, do subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon for all post notifications. Hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.